I've never recorded like this. I might have found a way to make the videos a little bit better. So, you know what I mean? I had to. You going camera. So, you know what I'm saying? We got two now. You know what I'm saying? So, see a little bit more as far as if I get a jump scare and whatnot. You know, I have that ready to go. But, yeah. This intro probably gonna be full screen, and then we'll, you know, transition into, you know, regular. But my computer is sounding OD loud. It's about what I expected. But hopefully, yeah, okay, so it's cooling down. So where we left off, I ain't got no bullets. Good job, Justice. Ain't got no bullets. I got bullets in this. But, we beat him, and we had to save one of the children, so we did that, and now we pour forth, I guess. Hopefully I can get some bullets. I'm good.
Roland Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
Just die. Shoot me. Thank you. I didn't know where the security was coming from. Oh, there we go. Somebody pop out. I just know it. Type out the time step now. Chlorophyll solution. Now I ain't got no bullets. Ain't got no gun station around here. I'm talking about I can invent weapons or whatnot. I don't want to invent stuff. I want guns. We got bread. That's not what I meant to do. I am dumb. hear somebody.
I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. When Congress moved to nationalize my forest, I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Hey, look, my man, can you give me some bullets? Right there. Oh, he killed him. I'm dead. Just gotta keep going. Oh! How am I supposed to go about this? I ain't got no bullets. He is around here. That ain't good. What? She didn't fit in anyway. I don't care where she's gone.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient and hearts beat.
No bullets. Honestly, don't want to go back that way. Bruh. Nobody has bullets, bro. Like, I don't know where I'm supposed to go, what I'm supposed to do, and they're not helping me. A little girl not even with him, so it's gonna be pointless. Shoot him. Son. Yes! Oh, it's this way. Dude, what? Why would they set me up like that, man? I give up.
We all make choices, but in the end, our choices make us.
I want to kill who's
whistling.
Oh! Heat-seeking RPG. I mean, do that. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh no, we right there. Oh, he's dead. Okay, we good. Oh, he burnt to a crisp. Oh. Rescue. Go run, be free. Man, you burnt to a crisp, my G. I can buy the slots, got it. I might buy the slots. Probably gonna buy the slots. I just killed you. Don't move, bro. You work for me now. Take 'em out, yo. Take it out, bro. Thank you.
I'm no sort of botanist, but I think Ryan has
Will you calm down?
An okay sort, but not above doing a dirty job for a dollar. If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
Move! I'm hypnotized by me no more. Oh, well. I just want to see how this come out. So, yeah, this is my first time recording like this. So we'll see how it goes. But 30 minutes, nothing too crazy. It'll probably be another hour and a half of gameplay. But until the next episode, I'll see you. Bye.